بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. XI textbook is going to be an audio book textbook, it means. So it is written, but you will hear audio. So it's ready to be book, and the audio is issued before printing. And then DI, so there is technique which is ABDI, ABDI, STC, STS. So the A is audio, the B is textbook, the DI is design intent, so the author himself will teach this book. So the design intent will be by voice, like what I'm doing now, the author, schooling teaching standards. So he will, the author, explain the purpose of writing this book. And so the technique for writing this book, so there is book, which is the title. And there are audios, like this audio I'm doing. And there is slides, which is the sheets, where there is the illustration or figures or whatever that the article will refer you to, or the audio will refer you to. Like in this one, we will refer you to S2. Anyhow, the first audio will refer you to S1, which is sheet 1. So the book, of course, is sheets, number of sheets, the written book. So the audiobook also following the sheets. So from the audiobook, if there is 100 sheets, it means 100 sheets, paper. Okay, so let's go back. So the audio, we have to give it a code. So like this audio is the second audio, because it's following the second sheet. So this audio number, I'm going to keep in a library as SR sound recorder 00 or 20 for the year. So it is in the year 20. And then I have 6 digit for the article. So the article can go up to 100,000 for this book or more. And then under the article, there is sheets. This is sheet number 2. This sheet number 2. Sheet number 2. But the first audio, it was sheet number 1. So this sound might take many sheets. So it's 2 up to whatever. It is over roll. So if it will go to sheet 5, so it is 2 to 5, but it starts from 2. Okay, so if I start another audio from 5 or 6, I will say 6. How I know this is calculated? Okay, for my strength of every audio and session. Anyhow, also I am writing before I am saying, but except like this one explanation, I'm not writing, so this is like extra. Okay, now I go back to the writing. So we say this article number, and we explain about article number. So as this is textbook I'm going to teach, please be careful. Now this textbook is printed, so be careful. If you get bored from textbook you are listening to, so supposedly only you own the audio, so you have to listen. It's like you are writing textbook, you are reading textbook, sorry. So if this textbook is like any other book in front of you, so of course if you get bored from it, it's like you are opening your textbook and you get bored. So note for yourself, the difference between A plus GBA student in universities and A minus GBA students is reading and level of understanding of textbooks. I hope you agree with me, because both A students, they read carefully the textbook, but the A plus one guy, he tried to find the. Okay, let's agree that this audiobook is not like the written book. Why? Because I have the writing in front of me, but I am, yeah, in the audiobook is more explanation than the textbook. So I am talking something out of the text, and this will make it longer. So like 4 minutes, maybe the audiobook will reach 1 million minutes. But if every page will take 1,000 minutes, so it means if I write the minutes for every 1,000 minutes, supposedly one page, it means a lot of this talk is not going to be, if it is 1,000 pages. So it cannot be 1,000 words or talking minutes, time talking, it will go to one page. Okay, so this is example. So I'm not sure how many minutes this audiobook will go, but we don't want this textbook to go over 1,000 pages of writer without illustration. So with illustration it can be 2,000 or more. Anyhow, so we don't want the textbook, it is for 1 year, so we don't want it to be, and anybody study this textbook, it's new technology, he needs 1 year, 4 quarters, because I'm going to teach this book. And this teaching, it will teach the people how to do their own textbook and make money. Understand? I'm not advertising, because this audiobook is textbook. So you cannot, I cannot advertise in it, because I will sell it only for the people who studying. Nobody will request this book unless he study. Okay, I don't know how much it will be sold. Okay, like if it is 1 million, maybe we'll sell it by minute as an audiobook. Okay, this is another issue. So I want you to understand. So now I'm going to read. It's not every time I read. So this talk, if it consumes slides, it will be repetitive slides, no illustration. The repetitive slides is like slide number one, which has the shelves and the boxes for library cards and the book. But the slide with illustration, like S2, is illustration slide. Understand? So the slides may be 1 million. So the article is more slides, maybe one article. Now we are in one article. Okay? How many slides it will take, I don't know. So this is, we call it article number one, which is we are starting the book. So this maybe take 100 slides, 200 slides, but many of the slides is not illustration. How many illustration slides? Maybe few. All this unknown. Just I have to, in the audiobook, to explain how this book, when it is issued, inshallah, it will issued in 2020. And embedded, you will see some ideas that they are going to start. Like in slide number two, we talk about education and about, books. So the business, the green business of education, the green business of, so, well, I don't want to say everything in this slide. So let's return to the write-up I have for this slide. Or for this, not slide, please. for this third recording. So I'm going by recording. I finish number one, number two, number three, but the recording size getting large and small and whatever. Okay, now we are in the third audio. I will explain the audio numbering. You will see, okay, I'm explaining the audio numbering. You will see the illustration in slide number, I don't know the number. Why? Because I don't know audio 2 how many slides will consume. Okay, but when I start to run the presentation, to run it, it means to run it in a show or to upload it or to make it automatically run by itself. Okay, I will know if I restrict every slide to have in the from transaction of the PPT. If I put 30 minutes for every slide, then I will see the audio when it will finish in which slide number. So I will take example. If audio 2 is between 4 and 5, yani greater than 4 minutes, less than 5, it means it will go from 8 to 10. So we'll say like 10 slides. If it is any number between 4 minutes and 5 minutes, so it will consume 10 slides. Then I will know the slide number I'm referring to you for this audio. If I need you to check slide number, okay, I will next so go to slide 3 or 4 or 5. Until 10, it will not be. That's if audio 2, I'm not checking, I'll check at the end. Understand? So slide number which will show your which will show me my directory system, or show you later when you are doing XiBook. So I am keeping in my desktop a directory. I call it XiTextbook directory. So every audio I will put it in there. So I need numbering for the audio. Simply I number the audio. Presentation number, I call it video. The presentation number, which is I will put it in the YouTube. So it will be, so I have library in the YouTube. Like this video, I'll call it 1. So this video 1, how many slides is there? I don't know, maybe 100. Okay. This audio textbook, which is XI audio textbook, it has a technique of writing first. You will see the illustrations and the audio book, the audio, the sound goes with the illustration. But we will change it after we finish. We start to, and it will be in the YouTube, but it will be changed. So there is plan to do it in 3 months, the first issue. So we'll be parallel working, okay, for the minutes, achievable minutes for this part one. So part one plan is to do minutes, but of explanation. In short time, we are now in the article one, to close the article one. Close article 1. We are now in the 15 or 16 minutes. So we'll close it at 20 minutes. So we know that article 1 is 20 minutes, but as I said, it will have only 4, as you see here, 4 illustration. 4 illustration. Now we have the pointer. So this is the 4 illustration. So here is the sheet number. So up to now, this number will change because of the minutes, because every slide will flip over. in every 15 seconds. So to know this number, it just multiply or divide the 20 minute over 4, it will be 50, the 20, it will be 50 slides or more, whatever, because every slide will flip over in 15 seconds. So if we have 20 minutes, it means if every 4 is 1, so 80, this number will go to 80. Now we understand the calculation, and I said this this article is 80 minutes, but in the textbook we will take only, I mean the write-up textbook will take only, even it is PDF يعني without sound, not يعني hard book, so whatever it is PDF or hard book, it's the same, only printing. So in the PDF book, let's say it will be okay, I will stop for this article at 20 minutes, agree? So in the PDF book, which is going to be in the shelf here, the page is 80 minutes. If we have 10 articles in the book I'm going to produce, it will be 800 minutes. So like this part one or chapter one, whatever, chapter one, let's call it chapter one. So chapter one will be 10 articles. So we know the article is 80 minutes, it's 20 minutes, it is 80 sheets, okay? But for the I, it is 4 here. So the next one, we don't know, maybe it is 6 illustration or more, we will see. Okay, so here we are controlling. So the time 3 months will work, I will work parallel to produce audiobook, which is if we write everything, the audio, if we write it, it will be like the chapter or the book, PDF book, instead of 200 pages or 100 pages, it will be 400 pages because it is explanation. So like the PDF will be maybe 100 pages, but the explanation, if you write it up, it will be 400. So it is explained. It is like a book, textbook and a study book or lecture book to explain everything, which is the author himself is explaining. Okay, to summarize this article, please see this table that tells you all the chapters under the part one, which is MBA. So 10 chapters, it will show the title. So chapter one, the title is education, and it is 10 articles. So this is article one, so 9 more articles to go for education. And then science will have 10 articles. Science education. So in this 10 first articles for education, we will give sample. So it's like this is the first, we call it the first year. Let's call it the first year, 1 year for the 10 articles of education. But it will have summary or intro. So the first 10 articles will have intro to science education, to math education, to art education, not specialized, to reading education, to technology education, 5 subjects. So this will take 1 year, okay, for 10 articles as chapter one. So chapter one, the first year, somebody want to, so it's like mini MBA. It can be in 10 weeks. And it can be 10 weeks up to 1 year. somebody can finish it in 10 weeks. It is, you know, free study. You need the book, the PDF, the audio, the PDF, and the exams with the author. So he needs the author, just he's having the audiobook, which is explaining the textbook. So the author will give, like, if somebody want to register for 10 weeks, like he give two exam after 5 weeks exam. If he register for 1 year, there will be 4 exams every 10 weeks exam. It's only 40 weeks. This is the idea. If he passed the exams, he is authorized from the author to write, to translate his book, to do everything. Okay? So there will be agreement. Because I want to remind everybody, this book is like invention, but it is better than the intellectual property, which is the IP. It is for 20 years, but this book copyright for 50 years. So that's why inside the book you will see that this book will teach the people how to invent. So invention through the IP, which is the word IPO, registration or the filing, is not as, it's not better than writing a book. So writing a book, you will have the privilege of selling the book and you have copyright for 50 years. Okay, so this will explain on the end of article one. We'll go for 9 more articles for chapter one. Thank you.